I think Donald Trump is a bully to America because he would repeatedly do bad things to America, like kick immigrants out and build a wall. So he would be a bully to America if he became president. A role model for me would be somebody who doesn't take no for an answer, is kind and respectful, and doesn't really, they're just so kind and humble. I don't think Donald Trump is a role model to me or anyone because of all the bad things he's done. And in a role model, you look for the good qualities of a person. There's so many reasons why you shouldn't vote for him, like his racism and kicking immigrants out. They're human beings, they're not robots, they're human beings. So it's not kind, and if people just saw what they were doing to the immigrants and saw how they lived, they would understand. I think this election is so important because it's the president of the United States. So it's really important to know who's gonna run the country. So, I mean, since I'm only 11, I feel it's okay that I'm not allowed to vote, but I think that people should really vote because every single vote counts, and it's just super important that you vote because you don't want a bad president to be in charge.